What's up, guys? Leech here, playing some Necropolis. Gonna start a new game. This is my favorite color, so let's pick that. I guess this is my first real YouTube video, the one that I've put effort into, or I'm attempting to put effort into. So let's see how it goes. This is Necropolis. I really like this game. It's really fun. You go around and you beat shit up, which is kind of like every other video game. But every floor is different, so let's see what happens. That's a giant head. That's an old guy who gives me shit. And this is my favorite book. Which makes me hit things harder. Or I can do more power attacks. You can't spell some scrolls. Craft something to eat. Eradicate grind crystals. Those are missions. You get tokens of favor. Which give you stuff. Are there... Is there stuff over there? No? What the hell? Kind of a useless walkway. Oop, there's a guy. Let's go fuck him up. Oop, pots. Hey, buddies. Yeah, so get you. Ah, don't hit me. It hurts. Hey, guys. Now that everyone's together. Get fucked! Get fucked! Get fucked! Well, that went okay. Give me that long sword. Looks fancy. Oh shit, there's a lot of guys in here. Shield. Neat. Come on. Potion and scroll! Potion and scroll! Boom! Well, that worked. Ah, shit. Spin. Do do do. Pots. Just running into things when I probably shouldn't. Murdered. Let's. Oh no, you guys all want to be friends, don't you? Yeah, yeah. Let's. Come on, guys. It's one big get together. Yeah, let's just see how big a pile we can lead. That's a Naga. I don't want to fight that. Yeah, come on. Everyone get together. Oh, shit. Shit! It's not working! Fight me, fight me, fight me, come on. What? Ooh. Can't believe I lived. Oh shit, I want this one. I like this one. I think your goal is just to escape what is the Necropolis, which is this. And the way you escape it is going down floors. And it's really hard. The lower floors you go, it's kind of bullshitty. Let's see. Ooh. We need some food. What's this? Poke. Poke. Pots. Pots. Oh shit, hello. No. Give me stuff. There we go. The chest. What you got for me? Oh shit! No! No! It's not cool. Pick up a potion. Ah, shit. Yes. Get die, die. Holy shit. That was stressful-ish, I guess. Where is it? I hear it. Where are you? I hear you. It's time to die. There you are. Oh, another Hordeman. Ow. Might die right here, guys. There we go, I lived. Oh, no, I don't want rotten food. I'm gonna craft some real food. You ready? Random potion time. Nope. Crap. Please don't be paralyzed. Ah, good. Restored. Hello? Fight me. Picked up bone matter. It's gross. Let's see. Nope, there's a guy. Drop. My favorite sword. Sweet. It's not my favorite. How do I put it? It's my favorite low level sword because it can. It's fast and it screws up people really fast. Now, this is a door to a next floor. Let's see. Whew. And this thing gives you more health. You feel more resilient. Also, your teeth are much whiter. Well, that's good. Let's see. Here. Let's drop magic scrolls. Ooh, scroll of identification. That'll tell me. Use. What do I got? Potion of Vigor and Scroll of Three Words. I don't search books over there because they don't usually got anything. Sometimes you open it up there. Let's see. Let's go. I don't need to smash pots. Swish. Oh crap, forgot to look at the level. Shit, I have like a really bullshit level. I'm gonna open the chest. I'm gonna do it. What do I get? Ooh! 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 It looks awesome. That's for sure. Oh, there's a horde I can fight. Yeah, let's go, come on. Come on, guys. Oh my gosh, it pushes them back so far. Die. Oh shit, no, lock on. I really like that sword now. The Raven's Claw? Is that what it was called? What's it called? Raven's Wing. Oh, those red guys are part of my quest. They're called Grin, I think. Oh. Let's go, fight me! Holy shit, this sword is good. That's spider. Oh crap. Dead spider. You can kill a spider in one hit. It's pretty awesome. That's a trap. Time to run away. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm so dead. So dead. So dead. Oh fuck. You know what? Scroll three words. Let's go. Fight, fight, fight each other. Not me. Who will win, ladies and gentlemen? I don't know why they keep running this way. Holy crap. That was close. Wish I gotta use a spell. Can't believe I fell in the fucking trap. Ooh, there's people over there. Fight me, bitch. Oh, there's, oh shit, they got pokey stuff. Zoop. How did they not kill you? Die, die, die. Oh, crap. Why are you, oh my god. They did not want to die. I guess no one really wants to die. Oh, what? Come on. Oh, sweet. Oh, god damn it. Oh, shit, is the crystal over here? Yeah, jump. Maybe eat food. Apparently I can't. Just gotta beat them. No! Beat them till they die. Just gotta beat them till they die. Need a bigger weapon. I hate the shield guys the most. Let's take a big shield. I don't know if it's a difference, but it's big. Makes me look tough. Let's see. Well, that was a lot more damage than I was hoping to take right there. These guys are little and they drop cool swords. Ooh. That bastard sword. Triangle shield. Let's see where the attack is. And the power attack? Oh, it's one of those. Okay. It's like a crowd clearer. Let's go. Any baddies? Hello? I don't see anyone. Come on. Give me them enemies. Yeah, I got a big sword now. It's a bastard sword. Oh, spiders. Shit. Anything but spiders. I don't like spiders. Oh, what? Crap. That guy took a long time to die. Let's pick up all your stuff. Well, now I'll use the bastard sword. I'll be a real bastard and use the bastard sword. Is this a loop? Or is this somewhere else? This better not be a loop. Oh, it's somewhere else. Oh wait, I'm not look. Oh, it's a Nuggall. Everybody hates Nuggalls. It's a lot slower than the Raven's Blade, though, which I don't really like. The famous Fracocious of Yitil are full of people talking, wanton pleasure, pilgrims travel all over the world just to be offended? What? Shit! Yeah, well, let's just let nobody... Oh, tried to push him off the edge. It didn't work. Let's go. Fight me. It worked, kind of. Oh. Well, I lived. Yay. Let's see what's in door number 3. Let's see what's behind door number 3. Long staircase of nothing. Ooh, not nothing. No, it's the jumping place. We'll just go back to where I started. Then I gotta do the whole loop over again. Which I do not want to do. Let's go. Die. There we go. Whoa. Isn't that scary? Oh shit. God damn it. Okay, let's go, creepy fire skeletons. Oh, I can't do power attacks because I'm out of stamina. Shit. Need to eat some food. The brazen head is a real hard ass. I think so too. It gets a lot meaner as you get down. Please don't turn into demon monsters. Okay, you're good. Nope, oh, I didn't kill it in time. Oh, hello. Laser beams. What? What the hell? No, where'd you come from? Oh, nope, shark person. Let's go, shark person. Oh, fuck. Yeah, let's not fight shark person like there. Let's do it right here. How did that do anything? Oh, what? Come on, dude. Hmm? Oh, fuck. Yeah, nah. Oh, thank God. Where'd that skeleton go? Oh, he's right there. He's just watching and waiting. Anything help? Gem. Sweet. Oh, there's the end. God dang it. I wanted to get more, gems. Preferably before. Where are my quests? Can't a few more scrolls. Oh my gosh, the sword is awesome! Open sesame. I can't afford that, because now I need 1500. Scroll. Scroll. Now I need to find the old guy. Yep, he's up there. Pyramid longsword, not that good. Need a scroll of identification. Take the potion of vigor, and I'll take all the food I can. Because you can never not have enough food. Use. Oh, nope, I dropped it. Whoops. Use. What do I got? Scroll of buddy buddy and scroll of boom. Buddy buddy makes people fight for me. And I think I already used boom and pushes people away. And there's not really any purpose for going up there. So let's go down. Eating food. Maybe get a better sword before trying this level. Trust me, it's kind of dangerous down here. What do we got? Ah, shit. It's my least favorite area. Those bubbly things over there are swamps. Or a swampy area. I guess there's a lot more shark things, definitely. Let's spend another token of the things I'm trying to save. What did it give me? Ooh, a curvy sword. Bloodsickle. I like daggers, so I'll use the bloodsickle. Sounds cool. Plus it's tier 2, and I'm on level 3. So I need a better weapon. Like a bastard, I left the bastard sword behind. Ooh. Yeah, I'll just let you guys fight it out. Oh, that's a big guy too. Oh, hello, Screamer. Oh, what the fuck did that do? Is that bleeding? Fight me! Oh my god. Yeah. He's debuffed by something. The sword's weird. It's slower, so it's a little weird. It does good work, but it's slower. Scroll. Oh, fuck, it's one of those guys. I don't want to deal with those guys. Scroll of buddy buddy, fight for me. Oh, it's one of these ones, that's funny. I'll think of those guys are really hard to beat when they're not mind controlled, I guess. Fuck, shark guy. Fight me, shark guy. Oh, yeah, that's. Oh, crap. Well, this is where. Oh, yes, fall off the edge. I could just leave him there. God damn it. Oh, he died. Oh, did he bleed to death? How does a skeleton bleed to death? There's a level. Yeah. How does a skeleton bleed to death? Oh, is that a dog? Oh, two dogs. Oh, they won't let me hit the dog. Yeah, but just love murdering dogs. It's my passion. Oh, shit. It's my passion. I do it every day. It just fills me with so much energy. Hello. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's a digger. Oh, crap. Why did I... Oh, crap. The controls are inverted! The controls are inverted! No, he's taking my stuff. He stole an unknown potion. Give me back my unknown potion. Why did I take it? This is gonna be reinvigorated. Awesome. I might need the potion of vigor. What? Oh! But I took a potion of vigor. What? Does it not work that way? Ooh, shit. That's a wand. I don't really want a wand. Actually, I will take it. It only really works against skeletons, but it knocks them down. Maybe it'll work against shark guy. Those are plague people. Cursed! Nope. Didn't want to be cursed. Beaten up. Why can't I hit this dog? Oh shit. No. Run! Well, apparently my guy doesn't know how to run away from toxic clouds of gas. Crafting food, because it's my favorite thing. Oh, shit. Oh, what? Not another one? Did he steal anything from me? I don't think he stole anything from me. Getting hurt a lot. Oh, a wizard. What is happening? Oop, staff. There we go, yeah. Okay. Well, that was a lot of cutting up people. This is a tier 3. Nope, it's a tier 2. I don't need any tier 2s in my life. Well, something killed all the guys over here. I hate the swamps because they're really complicated. They're not symmetric. Oh, shit. Fucking damn it. Stole my food? No one steals my food. Oop, my headset fell off. Die. Oh shit. Don't steal my food. It's not nice. Swoop de whoop. What potion you got? Is that a vigor potion? Awesome. Potion of vigor. It's an all-purpose potion. It only causes inflammation of the skin, rashy throat, death on rare occasion. Rare occasion. Only 98% of the people died. Ooh, poison. Hello. Anything cool? I don't really want to fight you. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, stuff. Yeah, I don't want to fight this guy. I'm just gonna leave him to his devices. Nothing in there. Anything better over here? Let's see. My boom scroll. If you don't kill those guys in past that time, they disappear. Which is really dick move. What are you? You look scary. You're dead. Nope. See, there's always these little outcroppings. They're really annoying to sift through. Oh, hello. I'll use the Raven Claw now. Takes a few more swings, but it's worth it. I didn't get caught in it this time. Yay! Let's see, who wants to fight? It's more plague people. Wanna fight plague people. And a dog. And a thief.
Your dad made that hunter favorite meal.
Die. Oh, am I gonna throw up? Oh, no, I just can't do power attacks anymore. Ooh, let's get a scroll of boom out and see what it does. You dead yet? You went boom. Crap. Why'd they wait? I'm like the time. Oh shit. Nope. This time. Oh, now I'm dead. Bye. Oh, well. That happened. At the last extremity, you surprised. But this isn't a death trap. This is a death trap? I can't read, apparently. Well, floor 3. It's not my best. It's not my worst. It's my in-between. Thank you. This has been Leech Hunter, my first episode of Necropolis.